Do you want to reduce up to 5 kgs in a week? So this video is for you. Hi guys, welcome to Anita Cooking Time. I hope you are doing well. Please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon below. Today I am showing pineapple diet which will help you to lose up to 5 kgs in a week. So let's get into the video. In a day plan for breakfast, I am showing detox water and pineapple punch. To make this detox water, in a water of 1 glass I am adding 3 pieces of pineapple. This pineapple helps you to boost immunity, relieves morning sickness. This drink is good for health. And after adding 3 cubes of pineapple, here I am adding 3 leaves of mint which helps in weight loss and promotes a good digestion, and mix it well and keep it aside for overnight at least for 8 hours. So the juices will prep into the water and gives us a good result. And finally I am adding 1/2 spoon of lemon juice. It also helps in weight loss. Detox drink is ready. Now to prepare our pineapple punch, here I am taking some cubes of pineapples. Always make sure you should use little ripe pineapple because it will gives you a better result. To this I am adding pink salt which helps to control water levels in your body and helps to balance electrolytes, thus promotes weight loss. And next I am adding 1 spoon of curd. And to this I am adding chia seeds which is gluten free and rich in omega 3. These are soaked chia seeds, and mixing all together. Now our detox water and pineapple punch is ready. You can take this at 8 a.m. in every morning up to a week and you can see a wonderful results. For the next thing, lunch, here I am making pineapple salsa which is very tasty and yummy also. To make this, I need 1/2 bowl of pineapple. The pineapple fights inflammation, promotes eye health and also many more things which helps us to reduce weight loss. And next I am adding pomegranate seeds. It also contains lot of water properties, so it will balance our diet and makes us fuller throughout the day. Now I am adding apple pieces which helps in lower our obesity risk and aids exercise. So next I am adding pink salt for taste. Next I am adding 1/2 spoon of lemon juice and 1 spoon of chia seeds, which will be a great combination for this recipe. So mix it all together, and here is our pineapple salsa recipe is ready. Please take this recipe at around 12:30, so it will make you fuller and it is full of proteins and vitamins and rich in antioxidants. You can also replace pomegranate and other fruits with other kind of fruits which you like. In a snack time, you can have a pineapple frizz which is easy to make. Here I am taking this size of inch pineapple slice. Now onto the pineapple slice, I am adding pink salt, sprinkle over it so it tastes better. And now I am adding flax seeds powder which is high in omega 3 and it burns fat easily. It has vitamin B, manganese, potassium, phosphorus, iron and many more which helps you to reduce a huge amount of weight. This our pineapple frizz snack is ready. You can have this in a snack time to reduce your cravings. Now our last dinner time, here we are taking Hawaiian juice. To make this juice, I am cutting in 1 large banana, 1 banana is also good in potassium and it makes us feel fuller for the long time, and it has a good reducing properties when you take it in a limited way. After adding bananas, I am adding 10 to 12 pieces of pineapples and next 1 spoon of chia seeds and giving it a mix. Add 1/2 glass of water if you want your juice to be runny and serve it in a glass. This is how it looks. It is very tasty and yummy, and there is no need of honey or sugar because banana has already a sweetness property in it. And finally, I'm adding just a spoon of pomegranate seeds. It is optional. And here is our drink ready. Please follow this 1 week plan, which helps you to lose up to 5 kgs a week. And this pineapple is a magic fruit which helps you in overall weight loss. Do try this and please let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, share and comment on my video. Thank you guys.